Time passes like a blink of an eye. If only we could stop and rewind time to some memories. Today, I decided to take you on a trip with me. It's a different kind of a trip. A trip to my past, to my memories, and to what's left in my head. Entire city, South Lebanon. If you searched in the bottom of your heart and in the bottom of your mind, you'll find the drawers filled up with memories accompanied with feelings that linger each time we remember something. Something as simple as seeing old photo in a book will bring you to heavy loads of memories. And everyone realize you're staring at a photo, but none can see what you see. The first reaction after going back in time and our memories to remember something from our past is the comparison that we start doing. We immediately start comparing what's left and what have changed. And the first thing we would notice is the intensity of the change itself. The change in places, features, attitudes, and feelings. In each time I pass by my childhood house, feelings visit my soul and stuck in my chest to turn on the old days in front of my eyes. What's left is much more than just a picture. Pictures are a materialistic presentation of something bigger and deeper than just a scene. Going back to memories usually bring us a sense of nostalgia. But when I feel nostalgic, I feel it with my own limits. Do you think that we should overvalue our memories? My definite answer would be no. The past isn't real anymore. The future isn't clear yet. The only reality is the present. So, let's cut off all the distraction from the past, all the worries about the future. Live this day beautifully. Create memories. They are timeless treasures of the heart.